Morning, YouTubers. Well, I'm not very good at this. This will be my first video. I'm going to tell you a little bit about me. I'm a disabled veteran. I live out in the middle of the desert, and we do quite a bit around here. I'm going to start recording a lot of it. Today, we'll be working on my 1989 Jeep Wrangler. Now, when I bought this Wrangler, it had a bad frame, a lot of cracks, a lot of breaks. I repaired them as best as I could, and you know, just things like that. Well, the frame kept cracking, so had a buddy of mine that had a frame and a tub for an 89. Actually, I think it was more of a 93, but still the same body. And we went through, and I started doing a whole lot of tearing apart and so on and so forth. And now today, I've got the tub all together. I got the new frame underneath it. I wish I'd have started this channel back when I very first started all this, because it has definitely been a learning experience. You guys may complain about some of the stuff I do and tell me I'm not doing it right and so on and so forth, but that's all right. I'd like to hear your feedback. But anyway, let's get into this video. This is my 89 Jeep Wrangler. I still have a lot to do. But I think from this point on, I'm going to take you guys along. Now, I'm not going to sit here and try to bore y'all and stuff like that, but I don't know how to edit these videos. Maybe I'll learn as fast as I can, but this is what I got. So, let me know. Currently, I'm working on trying to get that out. Well, crud. It stripped off on top, but I've got it to where it'll turn some. But I just can't get it out for some reason. Keeps giving me a harder and harder time. So let me set y'all up here so I can use two hands. Sorry, watch your ears. Dang it. I'm gonna have to get some bike strips or something. Alright, let's try some bike strips. Thank you. Well, crud, that's not working either. I'm good at the turn. A little bit. That's all right. Hang on, I'll be back.